Now to Longmeadow, where Fire Chief and Emergency Manager Don Dearborn has announced he's retiring effective this November. Hired in July of 1995, Chief Dearborn was promoted to Chief in July of 2015. He serves as the head of the fire department and oversees all aspects of the department. In total, the Chief has been with the Longmeadow Fire Department for 29 years, and we wish him the very best in the retirement later this year.